I need to change my little chappy around. I'll let the game choose for me. So it's got a lot. Boom. Okay. So you want more scholars? I don't know any of these scholars. I know this one. I've got this one. So we go for that one if no one else does. Unfortunately, they do. Sword. We go for the sword piece. No one to buy there. I didn't say we're saving up for our 50 gold. So we get our passive income up to 5 plus 5. Means early losses, but later on. Mid game it's better, and then in theory, if I get lucky and move to pieces, then it'll work out. Well, that's the problem with this, is obviously relies on you getting sort of good rolls. And some days you're just going to be unlucky. So, you just have to accept the fact. Accept the fact. Let the Lord guide you. We were so close. Scholar. Deathblade. Right, so you're a scholar. You're a scholar. You're a scholar. Okay. So we want this person down. And we'll have a four scholars, which gives us 15 mana. This one's going down this round. keep upgrading to level 7. Gain 2 debonair emblems. Boom. Okay, this is looking a bit cheeky. I should have moved that forwards and then I need to juggle the layout. That might have gone better if we'd have had them out right. I think I want Leona here. Is it Leona? Yeah. Look at me, all knowledgeable and stuff about the game and that. see what comes out of this. Hopefully we get some nice... Yeah. Okay, I love Runehounds.
Built on enough.
So I could have Syndicate one. Maybe.
Harder than flesh.
This is in blue. It's a bit of a boast, but it's probably true. I need to change that over it. Right, I need to swap. Someone, probably this person, which is annoying because that's good. But they're just an Arcanist. I can do that. Something like that. Quick roll, see what happens. Nothing. Gotta say, mastermind. I mean,
I will protect you. I will protect you.
Something need killing?
Got that sun cape on. I mean, we are so close to defeating these guys. Mind another rune, Ann. Not gonna get it. Maybe it's frozen hot. Get a frozen heart on the owner.
I forge my own fate.
Don't like that cheering in the background there. With that.
With every step, I forge my own fate.
Rally to me. We're not getting any of the ones we need. Assassin. So we're getting upgrades on our peoples.
With every step, I forge my own fate.
Boom.
Let them try to stop me.
Balance above all else.
About time I got my hands dirty. There's a monster inside all of us.
They can all burn.
Right. So I have a feeling nothing is useful for me. So we go for shields for Brown. Shields, extra fucking elf, like a hardy, isn't it?
Let them try to stop me. More. I can do so much more.
This build is pretty destructive.
Balance above all else. Justice will be served.
I will protect you.
Okay. Delicious victory.